Now, Boss Hogg figured he could make money taking repainted police cars he acquired and selling them for a tidy profit. What he hadn't figured was the boys at Peter's Auto Mall being able to sell their cars for a lot less than he could. And he tried to frame the boys for something they hadn't done.
I see you Peter boys have caught the car thief. If you ain't stolen, how are you selling them so cheap?
Volume, baby, volume. We buy them cheap and sell them cheaper than anybody.
Cut! Doggone it!
Peter's Auto Mall, High Point.